All right, guys, thanks for joining me on this quick video. It's not going to be long. I just wanted to show you my ghetto K-cup pod dispenser. This is what I made. How's that? Just cut the bottom of the box off. And now, of course, I can just reach in and grab a K-cup and the rest drop down as I need them. That's my ghetto K-cup, Keurig K-cup pod dispenser. Thanks for the quick video. Love you guys. Talk soon.